New at 6, Northeast Indiana will receive a $50 million grant as the state continues to spur economic development. This comes from the Regional Economic Acceleration and Development Initiative, the READI program. Only 10 of the 17 regions who submitted were planned to be awarded $50 million each. However, the state split some of the award money between regions to help all 92 Indiana counties. The total money requested was triple the $500 million budgeted.